with a cane that she twirled round his diamond ring finger at a Baltimore hotel society gathering. The cops were called in and his weapon took from him as they rode him in custody down to the station and booked Williams and Zinger for first degree murder. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, Carroll was a maid in the kitchen. She was 51 years old and gave birth to 10 children. She carried the dishes and took out the garbage. Never sat once at the head of the table. She didn't even talk to the people at the table. Cleaned up all the food from the table, and she'd never done nothing to Williams and Zinger. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize fear, courtroom of honor, the judge pounded his gavel to show that's all equal and the courts are on the level and that the strings in the books ain't pulled and persuaded so that even the nobles get properly handled. He stared at that person just happened to be feeling that way without warning, and he handed out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams and Zinger with a 6-month sentence.